Starting on Monday, the state capitol complex in Harrisburg will close to the public because of COVID-19 concerns. The governor's office and General Assembly will continue to operate with access limited to employees and others with credentials.